A national poll finds 20% of parents are giving their child melatonin to help them fall asleep, and a third stay in the room until their child dozes off. University of Michigan researchers say these tactics may work now, but could increase sleep challenges in the long term.